Well, police make an arrest following a school threat at Flanagan High School in Pembroke Pines. Last Thursday, it came in a series of text messages along with a photoshopped image of a cat with a rifle. Investigators traced it to a 16-year-old former student at Flanagan. He reportedly told police the cat was his, but that the text messages were meant as a joke. Well, now that teen faces a felony charge of threatening to conduct a mass shooting.
A woman